हेलो एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग. वेलकम टू अ क्लब ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. एंड टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर 10, दैट इज़ वेरिएशन एंड डायरेक्ट एंड इनवर्स प्रोपोर्शंस. डायरेक्ट प्रोपोर्शंस, डायरेक्ट वेरिएशंस वी ऑलरेडी स्टडीड इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर. नाउ टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द इनवर्स प्रोपोर्शन. What is the meaning of inverse proportion? That we are taking the relation between some two quantities. If we are taking the relation between two quantities, any type of two quantities, if one quantity increase, then the other one decrease. If one quantity decrease, then other one increase. Then this type of relation is called the inverse proportion. You can take example that if we increase the speed, if we are going somewhere and we increase the speed, अगर हम अपनी speed increase कर देते हैं, then we know that it has take less time. जितनी ज़्यादा speed होगी उसमें time जो होगा वहाँ पहुँचने में उतना ही कम लगेगा. It means this is the relation of the inverse proportions. Another example, the greater the volume, जितना ज़्यादा volume होगा उसकी density उतनी ही कम होगी. The slower the speed, longer the time. Already telling, the fewer man working, the longer the time. किसी काम को करने के लिए अगर कम persons हैं, then it takes long time. Or if there are so many persons, then it takes less time. So these type of relations between two quantities is called the inverse proportions. Now see how to solve the questions related to this concept. In this one thing also see, that when we studied about the direct proportions, we take like this that x directly proportional to y. When we remove this sign, then it becomes x is equal to ky. It means in the direct proportion, the ratio of two quantities always constant. But in the case of inverse proportion, the product of two quantities always constant. In the inverse proportion, product of two quantities becomes always constant. See now some examples. Type first question in your book. Which of the following vary inversely as each other? हमें ये find out करना है कि कौन सा statement ऐसा है जिसमें दो quantity एक दूसरे के inversely proportional है. The number of pencils X you can buy with rupees 12. 12 rupees से you can buy number of pencil X. If the cost Y of the pencil, अगर Y, cost Y of the pencils, which you can assume to be a multiple of 25 paisa in this case. So you have to know that, you have to tell in this that this is a relation, which type of relation it is, direct proportion or indirect proportion. See, in the case of direct proportion, that if in the, it means if cost is increasing, then number of pencils should be increased. But in this case, हमें पता है कि when we are purchasing something, अगर किसी चीज़ की cost बढ़ जाएगी, तो ऑब्वियसली नंबर्स उसके क्या हो जाएंगे, कम हो जाएंगे. कि 12 रुपीस से हमने एक्स पेंसिल्स परचेज की है, लेकिन अब हम वाई पेंसिल्स परचेज करना चाहते हैं लेकिन उनकी कॉस्ट ज़्यादा है, तो वाई की वैल्यू एक्स से कम होगी या ज़्यादा होगी? ऑब्वियसली अगर कॉस्ट इंक्रीज हो गई, देन नंबर ऑफ पेंसिल्स क्या हो जाएगी, कम हो जाएगी. सो इट मीन्स इट हैज़ अ रिलेशन इन डायरेक्ट प्रपोर्शंस और वी कैन से इनवर्स प्रपोर्शंस. The number of X of men hired to construct a wall if the time is Y taken to finish the job. X men को hire किया गया है किसी wall को construct करने में, अगर Y time लिया गया उस job को finish करने में, तो इसमें क्या relation होगा? See, किसी काम को करने के लिए अगर more persons है, then that work complete, finish in less time. But if less men, fewer men are there, fewer persons are there, then it takes longer time. Then also it has a relation of inverse proportions. The length of a journey by bus and the price of the ticket. हमें पता है कि जैसे जैसे हमारी जर्नी की लेंथ इंक्रीज होती जाती है, टिकट की प्राइस भी क्या होती जाती है, इंक्रीज होती जाती है. इट मीन्स दिस इज अ डायरेक्ट वेरिएशन. ओके, नाउ सी examples how to solve the questions related to inverse proportions. When an example given to you, one table given to you, X5, 1, 8, 2, 16, 3, 24, 4, 32, 5, 40, 6, 48. One more question, see. One, 90, 2, 45, 3, 30, 5, 18, 9, 10. See, your question is, look at the following table. State in which of the cases do x and y vary inversely and in which vary directly. हमें रिलेशन बताना है कि कौन सी टेबल इनवर्स को शो कर रही है और कौन सी टेबल डायरेक्ट को शो कर रही है. फॉर द डायरेक्ट वेरिएशन के लिए हम क्या चेक करेंगे, दैट एक्स अपॉन वाई शुड बी कॉन्स्टेंट. इट इज फॉर द डायरेक्ट वेरिएशन. और इनडायरेक्ट वेरिएशन या इनवर्स वेरिएशन के लिए हम ये चेक करेंगे कि एक्स वाई इज इक्वल्स टू कॉन्स्टेंट. दिस इज द रिलेशन ऑफ inverse variation or inverse proportion. Now look at first table. X upon y 1 upon 8, x upon y 2 upon 16, that is also 1 upon 8. 3 8s are 24, 1 upon 8. 4 8s are 32, 1 upon 8. 5 8s are 40, 1 upon 8. 6 8s are 48, 1 upon 8. It means in this case we have the relation x upon y is equal to k. Check here also, 1 by 90, 2 by 45. If I take here relation x upon y, it becomes 1 upon 90, 2 upon 45. Can we say that they are equal? No, they are not equal. But if we check here like this, x into y, 1 into 90 is equal to 90. 2 into 45 is equal to 90, 3 into 30 is equal to 90, 5 into 18 is equal to 90, 9 into 10 is equal to 90. It means in this case we have the relation that x into y is equal to constant. So we can say that first table shows the relation of direct variation and the second table shows the relation of inverse variation. Okay, let's take another example. If don't have both type of relation, it means it doesn't show direct or indirect variation. Now see examples. A shopkeeper has just enough money. Example number 6, page number 154. A shopkeeper had just enough money to buy 52 cycles worth rupees 525 each. If each cycle were to cost rupees 21 more than the amount he has, how many cycles would he be able to buy? A shopkeeper has just enough money to buy 52 cycles. Number of cycles and cost. 52 cycles cost rupees 525. If each cycle were to cost rupees 21 more than the amount he has, means उसके पास जितना अमाउंट है उसमें 21 और ऐड कर दिया जाए, देन इट बिकम्स 546. तो रुपीज 546 से वो कितनी साइकिल्स परचेज कर सकता है? 52 साइकिल्स परचेज किए विद 525 रुपीज ईच. ईच साइकिल की कॉस्ट क्या है? 525 रुपीज. तो इफ कॉस्ट इज इंक्रीज बाय 21, मींस नाउ कॉस्ट इज रुपीज 546, then how many cycles he can purchase. To see, cost increase hogi to obviously number, enough money it is given to you that he has enough money. To agar cycle ki cost increase ho jayegi, then obviously number of cycles will be reduced. Then it means it is which type of relation? It has inverse variation. Then how to solve the inverse variation? That we can say 52 multiply by 525 is equal to x multiply by 546. That we have the relation 52, because we know that x into y is equal to constant. Then find out the value of x here. X is equal to 52 into 525 divided by 546. Cut it. 2 2s are 4, 2 7s are 14, 2 3s are 6, 2 2s are 4, 2 6s are 12. From 3, 3 9s are 27, 3 1s are 3, 3 1s are 3, 3 4s are 12, not 52 into 525. How can you solve it? Okay. 3 1s are 3, 3 7s are 21, 3 5s are 51. Then after 26 into 1, 75 upon 91, 13 2s are 27, 13 7s are 91. That is 50. It means 546 रुपीज से वो कितनी साइकिल्स परचेज कर सकता है? 50 साइकिल्स. हाउ? फर्स्टली फाइंड आउट द रिलेशन फ्रॉम द स्टेटमेंट. स्टेटमेंट को रीड आउट करके फर्स्टली फाइंड आउट द रिलेशन, दैट इट इज द क्वेश्चन ऑफ डायरेक्ट वेरिएशन और इनडायरेक्ट वेरिएशन. देन आफ्टर वी विल अप्लाई द फॉर्मूला. और यू कैन से दिस ऑल्सो, दैट रेशियो ऑफ द नंबर ऑफ साइकिल, it is indirect proportion, that's why 52:x, firstly this will come 546:525. अगर ये डायरेक्ट वेरिएशन होता देन आफ्टर वी टेक 52:x इज इक्वल टू 525:546. बट इन दिस केस इट इज़ अ इनवर्स वेरिएशन, दैट्स वाई 52:x प्रोपोर्शन टू 546:525. नाउ हाउ टू सॉल्व, प्रोडक्ट ऑफ एक्सट्रीम इज इक्वल टू प्रोडक्ट ऑफ मिड, देन solve it, you will find out the same result as a 50. Okay, see more examples. One more example, see. If 1800 person can finish the construction of a building in 40 days, it's a question, example number 9, page number 155. 1800 persons can finish the construction of a building in 40 days. How many persons are needed to complete the construction of the building in 24 days? See here, which type of relation it is, less person or we can say less days require more person. कि अगर हमें उस काम को less days, कम दिनों में complete करना है then we required more persons. It means it is a relation of the inverse variation. That's why we can say that ratio 1800 multiply by x ratio of number of person is equal to product of number of days. 1800 multiply by x is equal to 40 multiply by 24. Or you can do like this, 1800 multiply by 40 is equal to x into 24. Then x is equal to, this thing is right, x is equal to 1800 multiply by 40 divided by 24, 10, 6, it means 3000 persons required for completing this work in 24 days. Or you can take the ratio of this. If we are taking ratio, then it becomes 1800 ratio x proportion 24 ratio 40, and 1800 multiply by 40 divided by 24, then you will get 3000 number of persons required to complete this work. Now see, a fort had provision for 150 men for 45 days. After 10 days, 25 men left the fort. How long will the food last at the same rate? कि 150 men जो है 45 days के लिए food available है. provision, number of persons and number of days. We have number of persons, number of days. See, 150 men a fort had provision for 150 men for 45 days. पहले 150 men के लिए जो provision था उस fort का वो 45 days के लिए था. After 10 days 25 men left. After 10 days 25 men left. तो after 10 days it means 150 men ने after 10 days 25 men left. After 10 days बचे कितने? 150 minus 25 is equal to 125 men. It means 10 days तो only 125 men ने लिया है. तो 150 men ने कितने दिन लिया उस food को? पहले 35 days के लिए. 10 days के बाद में person हो गए 125. तो जो बचा हुआ food है या वो food कितने टाइम के लिए चलेगा? हाउ लॉन्ग विल द फूड लास्ट एट द सेम रेट? 125 मैन बचे हैं तब वो फूड कितने दिन और चलेगा? देन सी, जितने ज़्यादा पर्सन होंगे फूड उतनी जल्दी ख़त्म होगा, और अगर पर्सन्स कम हो जाएंगे तो फूड ज़्यादा टाइम के लिए रहेगा. सो इट मीन्स इट हैज़ अ रिलेशन इनवर्स वेरिएशन. नाउ डू then 150 multiplied by 35 should be equal to 125 multiplied by x. then 150 into 35 divided by 125 is equal to x. 2 days. इट मीन्स वो फूड अब कितने टाइम के लिए चलेगा? 42 days के लिए. ओके स्टूडेंट, इन द नेक्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइज 10B और योर एग्जाम्पल्स कंप्लीट. सो डू प्रैक्टिस योर एक्सरसाइज 10B एंड कंप्लीट इन योर नोटबुक. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट, हैव ए नाइस डे.